I am pretty pathetic and ugly. This is why our country's in trouble.